Stop right there, Mido.
Your persistence is tiring.
So tell me, just what exactly are you after anyway? What do you have to gain in reviving the Queen?
Reviving the Queen?
What's so damn funny?
I've collected enough data already. I have no more use for the Queen.
Then why?
Let me ask you something.
Been here so long. Alive?
The mist isn't fading? All those relics, and yet somehow he still resists. Finish it with my own hands! How can you still not understand? You all saw him too! The world outside is overrun with creatures that devour everything in their path! They will be the source of even greater strength for all revenants. Evolution is everything! It is our duty, our very hope as a species! But now the time has finally come for us to leave the cradle. Let us all rise and ascend the ladder of evolution together!
You bastard. After all you've done, just how many more lives are you willing to sacrifice?
Enough, Mido! We won't let you do this!
A pity. Those who are too weak to keep up with the speed of progress do not deserve to live.
What swill?
We will stop you. After all they've done for everyone. The successors will not have suffered in vain.
Thank you.
stay focused. Judging by the state of the red mist, I'd guess that Silva is in a lull at the moment. Still, he has to be on the brink of frenzy. So it's only a matter of time until...
Is there a way we can prevent it?
Are you sure about this? It's true that with your ability, you might be able to take on Silva's relic. But if you do, it means taking on Silva's mission as well. You'd be bearing a heavy burden. Our world cannot survive without the power of the Red Mist. And that means you would have to sit on that throne forever. Are you truly prepared to accept that fate?